ups and downs and more ups and more downs, and a brilliant main event as ever, thrilling from Amir Khan. And Amir, a few words firstly on your victory before we go to the floor.
Yeah, first of all, thanks for all being here, guys. You know, we just met Samuel Vargas. I have to say, you know, he came to win today. I've been in the ring with many fighters where when you put it on them, you hit with a good combination, they start backing off. They don't want to get hurt, but with Samuel Vargas, he kept coming forward and wouldn't take a step back. Then I had to go back to boxing skills. I caught him early in the fight, put him down. Then he put me down with a shot which I just didn't see. Got over the top with the right hand, he hit me and got straight up. I wasn't buzzed. Got up, shook myself off, and then I thought in the fifth round I had him gone. Then cut his face up and I thought he's gone. I had him on the ropes and couldn't believe the referee let him go on. But then again, it was good because when I went in the corner, Joe did say to me, look, we want to go the full distance with this guy. We want to get the rounds under our belt, because if you look at the last fight against Le Greco, can't really call that a fight. It happened in 39 seconds. This fight, we got everything we needed to. We got experience, we got being in the ring, doing 12 rounds, getting the feel of being in the ring again. You know, I mean, last time I went more than one round was about 3 years ago, you know. So I'm very happy with my performance. I'm happy with the way the fight was. I want to thank Birmingham for turning out and being such great fans. And I had nothing against Samuel Vargas. Samuel Vargas is a great fighter, and I wish him all the best. I don't think he's ever trained as hard. I mean, he said it himself, he's never trained so hard for a fight in his whole career. I mean, why does Eddie give all these guys 10 weeks? I mean, he's telling me that when he fought Garcia, he only had like a week, and when he fought Spencer, like 2 weeks. I'm like, why didn't he get like 3 weeks against me? At least 3 weeks would have been all right, but I mean, to get 10 weeks. But look, this is boxing, I only want to fight the best, and I'm happy with the performance. You can say what you want. I'm happy the way the fight went, and I learned so much from this fight than I would have if I knocked him out in one or two rounds.